A pediatric exam is very different than an adult eye exam. And in this video, we'll show you the different steps that happen during a pediatric exam. The first thing that happens is a case history. We want to know why you and your child came in for the exam, what issues they may have, did the teacher notice something, was there a failed school screening? Any information is helpful. After we get a thorough history, we're going to check the child's vision. We typically check the eyes one at a time and then both eyes together. We like to check at distance and at near. And for the children who are younger and don't know their alphabet, we have different types of acuity systems that use pictures. After we get a visual acuity or check the child's vision, we do a few different tests to check how the child is using their eyes together. We may be holding something in front of each eye. We may check it at distance and near. They may do a test that's 3D vision where they put 3D glasses on and point to different shapes in a book. We'll check their color vision, pupils, alongside tests that will see how well the child is tracking. In older children, it is similar to adults, where we can put them behind the four-opter and ask them which is better, one or two. Based on a few different tests, we can have a good understanding of the child's glasses prescription if necessary. Once this is done, we put the child behind what's called the slit lamp. This is just like a giant microscope to get a good look at the front surface of the eye. This will give us a good understanding of how healthy the front of the eye is. After this comes the dilating drops. There are two drops that are commonly used that will dilate the eyes. This makes the pupils larger so that we can get a good look at the back of the eye. It will also make the child blurry at near for a few hours after. This is a very important step during the eye exam. Oftentimes in children, the focusing system is very strong. So while we have a prescription before we put the drops in, sometimes the prescription can change once we have the drops in the eyes. Another test we do after we put the drops in is called BIO. This looks like a helmet that the doctor puts on their head and it has a light in front. With this piece of equipment, we can look at the back of the eyes. This includes the optic nerve, the blood vessels, the macula, and the rest of the neural tissue. There are plenty of diseases that we can find in the back of the eye that you may not have known about. And we can also look to see just the general health of the child based on this exam finding. Once this test is over, we go over all of the exam results, including whether the child will need glasses prescription and how healthy the child's eyes are. It's very important that a child gets a comprehensive eye exam, including the dilating drops. Children don't often tell us what they might be noticing or not noticing in regards to their vision. Having a complete eye exam can give us these answers.